What's up, guys? Welcome to the channel.
Today we're gonna paint some primer on the Silverado. I already have it all sanded down. Removed all the parts that I wanted to remove, like the side view mirrors, the door handles. The window is still in there, but I just put it down and I removed the weather strip around it. So put some plastic. Back window, it's already masked. I removed the third stoplight and the tail lights from here. I removed those. The tailgate was already painted before. But there's the bed, fully sanded. The running boards, I just wrapped them with paper. Here's the hood. Looking pretty good. It was the clear coat was just peeling pretty badly, so I sanded it down till I got down to the primer, make sure it was all smooth. Right here there was a small little dent. I pulled it out and then I just threw a little body filler on that. Up here, same thing, just sanded it down, removed all the peeling clear coat that it had. And we're ready for primer. One more thing that I made. This little bench right here. This is only about 21 inches tall, but that's so I could be able to reach when I'm painting the roof and possibly even the hood. But yep, it's about 21 inches tall, about 2 feet and almost 8 feet long. It's like half a sheet of plywood I just had for scrap. So I just brought it and put some legs on it. So, and since this is still a budget paint job, just a DIY at home garage paint job, I'm still using the budget material. So for primer, this is what we're gonna use. This is a Duplicolor primer surfacer. So this one you can find at O'Reilly's. It's about $50. It's a 1K primer. You don't have to add any hardener or anything like that. It's just reduced 1:1 and it's ready to spray. So I'm gonna get you guys set up. We're gonna start on the roof. Just gonna start on the roof. I'll put the tripod so you guys can see. The truck is already wiped down. I was using some of the wax and tar remover. It says use before and after sanding. So just to clean it off, just to dust off the paint, which dry sanding makes a lot of dust. So anyways, I'm gonna put you guys in the tripod. I'm gonna go ahead and start and hope you guys enjoy the video.
Oh. Recording.
Don't mind the dogs.
Still some
there's still some overspray.
I'm just gonna go ahead and do a quick walk around the truck. I did the first coat and then I did another coat after that, and I went pretty heavy on it, so I think it should be good like that. Let me just flip the camera and show you guys, and then we'll close the video because it's already dark, so it's gonna be it for today. I'm gonna give you guys a walk around. Alright, so here it is. This is the Duplicolor primer surfacer. So just about a quarter of a gallon left. It reduces 1:1, so basically I used about a gallon and a half to spray the truck, and it lays pretty smooth. I like it. Really nice. There was a small dent right there. It should blend in really nice also. There's a bed. So yeah, the primer laid down pretty smooth. I like it. The spray gun that I was using was just Cobalt. You could find it at Lowe's. It's about a $50 spray gun, and it sprays really well. I was using about 30 PSI, something like that. And yeah, looks pretty good. So after this, you know, I should let it dry. I'm gonna let it dry overnight. Right now it's already dark, but I'm gonna let this dry overnight. Next day we come back, I'll just give it a light scuff just to get rid of the overspray that just landed on top. Nothing too big, just really light scuff. The whole surface is stretched out really nice. Like, it looks pretty good. So there's not a whole lot of block sanding. I had already done that, you know, on the paint. And if I only fixed like a small, like a few dents that it had that were just the most major ones, like this one right here. I'm gonna put some fender flares, so not worried about that one. Over here on the top, like, you know, I'm thinking like bed coating, and then just throw like a little rail right here, bed coat. What is that? Oh, that's a hole. bed coat, just the top right here of the bed. And I still don't have anything for the tail lights. I think the tail lights are over here. They're a bit faded. I think that one has a crack. I need to check them. If I can salvage, like if I could just like do a sand and then throw some clear, that should be good. But I haven't gotten anything for the tail lights. I do have some mirrors because the other ones, the original ones, were cracked, you know, silicone and liquid nails and all that. And the headlights, you know, let's not leave the headlights out of this. These have dirt inside and they're yellow and all that stuff, really bad. So I have some stuff down there, some new headlights and mirrors, and also some fender flares coming up, and a few things just to complete the truck. So yep, for today, this video was just about the primer. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you leave me a thumbs up, leave some comments, let me know what you guys think. I'm going to close the video right here. Thank you guys for watching. Peace out.